bomb blasted Anhalter Station in Berlin threatens rail traffic with its shattered skeleton. Roof girders hang perilously above trackage in one of the capital's busiest rail centers. Workmen protect main lines with thousands of ties and rails, and others send explosives aloft to detonate the steel roof in a synchronized explosion that tumbles the entire superstructure. The formerly high-arched girders lie across the station tracks, no longer a menace to safety. Germany's magnificent Cologne Cathedral undergoes repairs, another step in the rebuilding of the nation, wrecked through the Machiavellian selfishness of Hitler and his Nazi cohorts. This year, the towering edifice celebrates its 700th anniversary, and important repair work will be completed. During the war, the cathedral's precious 16th century windows were hidden from Allied airmen. Now the 125-feet glass masterpieces are replaced. Black markets flourish in post-war Berlin. Even the sports-loving German populace gets into the act. This soccer game audience endeavors to crash a Berlin stadium, which has been sold out to capacity for weeks. As is true with most commodities, tickets are available only at pyramiding inflation prices in the illegal exchange. The mob, mad for tickets at fantastic prices, battle police cordons who finally bring fire hoses into play to quell the unquenchable German spirit.